big.
I mean, you still suck, but it's just not as bad.
I got an A.
It's like dire AIDS when you get that cured. You still have AIDS. It's just not as dire.
It's just not as dire.
Ha-ha! I doomed you, Titan, and then you killed me, but I doomed you.
But I killed you.
I doomed you. Fuck out of you!
Alright, now the real question is, should I be OP Luffy?
It's still just me and Uzumaki against the other two.
Should I be an OP Luffy in a level 4 mission?
Sure.
Yeah, of course. Why not?
Why not?
Oh, I have more defense.
How? Why do you use cluster missiles to get me off your back?
What the heck was that?
Just leave your Titan.
Na 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 na. What do these even do? I still have no idea what these do. I should probably read on what that one did for him. Not belly growth. Come on now. I have standards.
Punch him! Punch him! Kick him!
Dark Justice.
Ram it in his butt.
What?
What?
In the butt?
Ah! I couldn't kill him.
I should be Ivankov.
Be Ivankov. Do it. Become all the smexy ladies.
I am ranking her to 25.
Because why not?
Now I have to go through the whole coin process again. Sorry, guys. I'm not editing this out. You're going to stick here with me.
Why would you edit it?
You're right. Hi, Bon Clay. Bon Clay! What are you doing here? Dun dun dun.
Oh! Ah! God, I hate myself.
Dun dun.
This Uzumaki guy, I have 1 in 13 right now.
Are you?
Yeah.
Ivankov is truly OP.
I suck at Titanfall. Let that be for the record, I suck at Titanfall.
Yeah, you...
Fuck you!
Pretty much do. 4-5.
Oh, I finally saw where he was. Too bad it's like nowhere near anybody.
Straw Hat Pirates. Good thing I have like 99 coins of every character in one in Straw Hat Pirates.
Yeah. This Titan's dying.
Galaxy Wink? Oh my goodness. How many coins do I have?
Oh,
I don't have enough.
Aerith stepped on the puppy.
Aww. It's his boat. Or should I be Sabo?
Be someone completely OP.
So Sabo? In this smexy outfit? Look.
Be Luffy in the fish!
Look. Look at this. Alright, hold on. Should I? Look.
Yes! Be Luffy and the fish!
Yadaka!
Uzumaki left! It's literally just me now. Uzumaki, why?
Yosh.
I don't think I'll get MVP now because it's... because it's just one person. I don't think I'll get it.
Alright. I'm gonna skip most of these cutscenes because everybody should know what Buggy the Clown is and what he does. And
I didn't get MVP because he didn't. Oh
my
god.
I'm commentating, god.
I am commentating.
No, you're not. You're playing a different game.
Well, if Gunsmoke didn't get Have I Killed Them All, you just got it now.
Well, you should look at this game now. Just watch. I could turn up the volume, but that would fuck up the recording.
Kinda would. I don't even think I got an MVP for that.
Royal
I hate you, Uzumaki.
What?
What?
Did I already go through... Wait, hold on. No, we'll go through this. Apparently, I already got the two-year gap characters, so... Or no, the cart counts as a two-year thing, so...
The one up?
Yes!
Yes! Yes!
Fear me.
Fear the fish!
Have the...
He actually has his updated since it counts as like a tier gap character, I guess it does have the updated moveset. That's cool.
Not OP at all.
Well.
Well, maybe it did give it to me. I don't know.
look.
Nothing.
Jitto pistol. Get out of here.
Get fucked.
Hey, everybody. What's up?
Get fucked.
I just want to see his... I want to see if... It's probably Elephant Gun. If it's the same as Pirate Warriors 1. It's going to be Elephant Gun. Yeah, it's... Oh, no. It's Red Hawk.
I'm going to try the Plasma Railgun.
Yo. Hey, guys. I'm your friend.
Hey, you. I don't like your girlfriend. No.
Why am I not playing this character every time?
That's the only character you should play as.
Jitto Pisto. Yeah, so it's Red Hawk, which is nice. Ah, that's the way some five characters.
Eh. You got 10 in that. You got more in that.
I did. Hey, leader, come here. Hey.
Why is that leader taking so long for you to beat?
Hey, because it's a carp. What do you expect? It's like Magikarp. It has yet to evolve.
But it at least knows tackle.
No, it knows pistol.
You can't escape. Fine.
He holds a pistol to your gun. You can't run away.
You can't run away.
Hey, come here.
Nexus! Jason!
When this is over.
It's so fabulous! Imagine if that's how you met him for the very first time. Why?
Join my crew. I mean, you need the map, right? And the treasure. Her acting's amazing in this. I'm gonna say that. Even though it's animation.
She's big tits.
Whoa.
They were not that big in the show.
No, they weren't.
Not that big.
I want to skip that, because everybody should know what happens here. They got
if you don't.
Fucked. They got fucked as soon as that cutscene was done. What am I even supposed to do here? Oh, yeah, kill Buggy. What? That's what I'd be doing.
Why would you think that's not what you're meant to do?
I can't wait.
Watch okay, there's so many people playing Titanfall. And...
Can I hit them from...
Wow.
No, I can't.
Gunsmoke.
Oh, been...
This is the same map! Or the same people.
Red Hulk! Everybody dad.
Please, Kraybar, don't fail me.
Guys, what do you think you're doing? I mean, I'm killing you left and right. Gosh. It's like they don't even try anymore. Hey guys, line up in a circle.
Here.
Come on. There we go. Elephant gun. Oh.
Is it Mercury
Gatling.
Or after trials? It's Mercury, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you go to Mercury. Where is he? Where is this one guy on the enemy team?
Everywhere. You just gotta find him. He left everything he owns in one piece.
So I just bought a two-piece at KFC.
Shut up.
Oh, that was not a solid platform I could go on.
Shut up. Don't even finish it. Okay, go ahead. You're going to anyway.
Just go to KFC.
Why?
Because you can buy a two-piece and two sides for like $4.99.
Luffy's angry.
As he should be. Where is this guy? I
Neil,
swear
look,
to God,
look,
I'm
look.
Gonna kill his
watch
brunt
this.
Out of that
ready?
Angle.
Ready? Hurry. You missed it. You missed it. How dare you?
Oh my word.
Phoenix, how'd they all survive this?
Honestly, they all just respawn.
Those guys survived on barely any health.
He's doing stuff. I know he is. I just don't know where he is.
What the heck's on my head?
There he is! Gunsmoke, get out here.
Oh.
I missed. No!
You don't mean to tell me that you forgot what I look like, do you?
Yeah, of course, because you were butt ugly.
I'm also fat.
Not that
well,
the two
I
are related.
I joined up with him in order to find you. If you're going to be my man, you'd better not lose to him.
Gross. Ah! Now I gotta drop my Titan in.
I could smash.
Oh! I dropped my Titan right next to him and it killed him. I'm amazing.
What do I get if I kill her before she makes it out of that room? Hey, Alvita!
Fuck!
Get over here.
I just want to get these Kraybar kills.
He's angry, guys.
Because achievements.
Good. You're gonna die, Alvita. Like I missed every.
Die, Cloud!
I missed everything. I missed every hit. I feel very upset. All right, cool. Guys, I got coins.
Where is this guy again?
I got coins.
Oh, the time ran out. And he left! That's why time ran out. Okay. I'll take it.
Yeah. Watch that awesome explosion. Awesome.
Is your helmet down? Oh, no. I thought your thing was down.
What thing? Oh.
The top of your... You know, it don't matter.
You can you can make your hat go down.
The way you run is amazing.
You can make your hat go down, though. If you're the normal Luffy, you can actually... There's a button specifically for taking off your hat and putting it back on.
Because it's needed.
It is needed. Do you know some people prefer him with his hat on or it around his neck? Well, you know, his other neck.
Even though when you watch
his
the show,
neck.
There is clearly no string there.
Well, sometimes there is. Well, yeah. Yeah, in the show there isn't. No. Sometimes... I think in The one with Crocodile there was, because he had it around his
neck. Well, yeah, only when it's around his neck.
Because it's like... Yeah.
That didn't count as MVP either, but I was MVP.
Yeah, you're right. Whenever it's only when it's around his neck, there's a string. It just suddenly appears whenever he
yeah,
has to...
Yeah, because... Pull. Fuck you, Logic.
Hey, guys, come here.
Put me in a match that has more people, please.
Kaizuku! I jumped straight into the attack.
His fault.
What are you doing here? What do I need to do to kill you?
What is it called when a Prius drifts?
Imaginary?
The electric slide.
It's only funny because it's true.
Funny thing is it's true.
Zoro! Do it!
Can we do,
Zoro!
Can we do this for a cosplay?
In the fish?
No, because that's a one-person cosplay.
How we can I no, Neil. We need to do the fish.
Oh, yeah, we can do the fish.
Look at how upset would you be if you got beaten in a fist fight by this guy?
I wouldn't be mad. I'd be like, that's amazing.
You deserve to win. There's a wall here. Is this like Power Wars 2 where there's hidden walls? No? Okay.
Probably not.
Well, it clearly shows there's a hallway there. Alright, hold on. Can you only... Oh, no, you can jump over it. I think, because you can see, like, a little arrow.
Maybe.
Maybe. Oh. Oh. Yeah, you can. Can I jump off of this side? Help Nami. She's going on her own. She's fine. She's a big girl. She can take care of herself.
Ah, you jumped away. I almost got you.
Hey guys, what's up? You just having some fun?
Boom. No, I can't get it.
Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom. Alright, Nami, you're up there. You're fine. Now can
got
I
you.
Kick butt?
Nice. 1 out of 25 done.
It's time to kick butt. Oh yeah, Aaron, you missed it. I got the sass last time. It was S-A-S. I got sass.
Really?
Yeah, that was my ranking.
2 down!
Oh, Luffy's pissed inside the carp. I can't take him serious when he's inside that thing.
I can't take him serious when he's not. He needs to be in it. Ah, someone else killed him. Oh no.
Alright, Neil, here. Here, this is what I want to show you. This is the new one. Phoenix of Elephant Gun.
That's amazing.
And it still didn't capture the
face. He got me. Okay, fair fight. Fair fight.
Kaisuke Musso. Dude, One Piece is the best anime.
One Piece is best waifu.
It is anime and manga. She's a cat burglar. She got treasure. And then that guy from the Shadow looked like a female, but it was actually a man.
Shadow Realm?
Dude, Shadowrunner? That's my horse's name in Minecraft.
How someone threw a cluster.
He runs through dimensions. I like how Buggy knows who Nami is. They're like on a first name basis and everything.
Nami!
Yeah. Are you taking my treasure? Nami, are you taking my treasure?
Oh, I unlocked an achievement. Zone 18 victory.
I'm not gonna
say... I haven't won on Zone 18 yet.
Gonna say I didn't take your treasure. Red Hawk!
I suck at being a sniper. Do not make me your designated sniper.
Okay, that's a little OP. Guys, please. I forgot the combination I did. Guys, please.
Let me reload.
Guys, please. I'm trying to figure out this.
Get back up here so
no.
I can see you.
Dang it. Player info. Sure. Check skills. Sounds about right. Check skill poster. Check controls. There we go. That's what we need. Gum elephant gun. Cool. Gum rain. Grizzly magnum.
I got 3 kills on that one. With the sniper that I suck as. Very proud of myself.
Who's the number one gunner?
He's the number one gunner.
Supposedly, well, he's in Titanfall.
Oh, he's playing Titanfall.
He was in Destiny.
Maybe he was the guy that we played with.
Maybe.
Gum Gatling?
Gum inflatable penis.
What the heck was that thing? I'm not editing any of this out, just so you know.
Okay, I don't want you to.
Huh? You want to just watch it all?
Sure.
It's all recommended, just so you know.
Recommended for ages 9 to 99.
1, 2, 3. Alright, cool, you can just do that. 2, 3.
Why would you add him back? You don't know the man.
No, but...
I figured out the OP combo.
What is it?
Yes!
How do you input it?
Just 3 squares and triangle. Or you could just, you know, do that. Alright, cool.
I guess you can't do it anymore.
Soro, 2 OP. Duh! Where's the leader in it? Oh, alright.
He's right
cool.
Next to you.
Hey, come here. OP!
I swear, if you didn't kill him,
I would have been very upset.
YOLO Dragon.
Yep.
Jesus Christ.
That's the best gamer tag I've ever heard. Oh, I already have... Alright, cool. I already had my Kazuna maxed out. Thanks, dude. What am I supposed to do anyway? I don't know. Cool. Luffy's pissed. Just so you know.
What's up, Scooby-Doo? We're coming after you. We're gonna solve that mystery. There's somebody called Scooby-Doo in my game. Well, it's a show Scooby.
How did people survive that attack? I'm confused here. Am I able to go and kill Buggy yet? That's all I really want to do.
We need to get level 5 in Flappy Bird.
No.
You need to get 11 in Flappy Goat to get it.
No.
Have fun.
I gotta do that again.
Did you get it for free on the 360?
Yeah, I got Flappy Goat right away, too.
Awesome.
That's done.
I'm probably gonna record all of that. I think I am gonna legit start that series, Quest for 1000 Gamer Score, in super easy games like that.
Well, then you should do some co-op games, too.
Well, yeah, I mean, there's gonna be some easy co-op games. Like, I may do Whispering Willows, because Ray said you can perfect that game in, like, an hour.
Red the Hook!
I am the O-est of the P right now.
But are you Luffy in a carp costume?
Don't argue with Luffy, period. I killed Scooby-Doo.
He's coming after you.
I'm sorry, Scooby.
What's new, Scooby-Doo?
Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Na 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 na.
Really?
Na 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 na. I killed him again. Na 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 na. What's Scooby-Doo?
I'm sorry, but you stepped straight into that attack. Buggy
the Clown.
I still need to defeat Buggy with my Kazuna, because he always survives it somehow.
Is that for a trophy?
No, it's for it's a special condition where you get more secret coins only from it. And you get some good coins. Aw, Buggy, you opened up the doors to your palace? Aw, I'm sorry. I have to kill you now. No fear! What do you think Buggy would say if he actually fought Luffy in this costume?
All the fear.
Buggy! Hi.
Fuck! I hate the plasma railgun. I'm seriously just gonna grind that with you, Pat. That's like the only thing I'm gonna grind with you.
Na-na-na-na-na.
Trail, it's back to you. Scooby-Doo!
What did I get a treasure event for?
Being OP.
Curse you, rubber boy.
I got an assist!
What was that treasure event for? Let's check it out. Huh! Cool.
Dude, stop moving!
How'd I...
Because we ate so early, I'm like hungry again.
Oh, it's because I never fought Buggy straight away once the door opened. Buggy, please. Buggy? I just need you to die real quick. Buggy, you are amazing.
Oh. How long are your uploads usually?
Uploads like 20, 25 minutes.
I'll say this is like 44 minutes.
I'll cut it in half.
Oh, yeah, it's called editing.
Oh, well, I'm not used to that, so shut up.
Because your videos don't require editing.
Not much. Well, not much.
Alright, Buggy, come on. I need you to go back in the center. And then...
I got an assist for that! Stop taking my kill!
Buggy.
Well...
Buggy. Come here, Buggy.
I'm just trying to get MVP right now, and he's not helping.
Guys, watch. Buggy may survive this. I'm going to be very upset. He didn't throw it.
Yes! He's dead. He always survives it somehow.
Just don't do that.
Yeah, well. Ah! Nami, tied up your body. My body.
Not my body's telling me no.
But my body.
But my body.
Is telling
my body
me no.
Is telling me yes. And he nuclear ejected. He got the kill.
I don't remember that part of the song.
Ray.
Back in Destiny.
Yeah.
Guys, watch.
I'm a Sorrow Titan.
I got Sass again. Look, I got Sass again.
Proud of you.
Thanks, man. I just always think, what would you do?
And then I'd hide behind you.
And Luffy.
I'd hide behind Luffy in his carp costume any day.